straight finish. Hey, no misses. Start it over if we miss. Here we go, straight finish.
I've always wanted to coach at a place that competed for national championships and that have won national championships. Coach White's done a really good job here developing the culture. The winning mentality that he's had over the last 3 years was a big part of me wanting to be here. The player-coach relationship, I think, is the most important thing when you're trying to build a program, when you're coming in as a new coach, and you're trying to get kids to do what you want them to do the way you want them to do it.
You always shoot with your toe back that far from the line?
Back when I was playing, the generation was more in tune to working more on their craft, working more on their game, as opposed to other things outside of basketball. I try to talk to them about that, as if this is what you're really gonna do, it's gotta mean, you know, more than anything else you're doing outside of basketball.
Hey, set him up and come off the down screen. Hey, let's go curl first, all right? Yep, hey, let's go two balls to start out with.
You know, I'm a player's coach. I really like the players to enjoy what they're doing, so I try to make it fun. As fun as I can make it, but push them at the same time. Looking forward to winning during the year in the O-Dome, and obviously, you know, being a part of the staff, developing some camaraderie with the staff, and also with the players, getting to develop a relationship with these guys and kind of moving forward towards the season.
Here we go, power, take two dribbles if you need to. Here we go, power it up, finish.